So first of all, let me find out the molar mass of